ABC4 exclusive, pandemic protocols make it hard for Utah's prison population to visit with family and friends. But starting today, inmates in Davis County will each get a tablet to talk to their loved ones. The tablets will allow these inmates to call and video conference their families, play games, and get an education. The tablets don't have social media apps, and police will record all conversations. A corrections officer in Davis County believes the tablets will help inmates prepare for life outside of prison.
It's very important to us that our inmates are able to learn and grow and progress in their life while they stay with us. And so we really believe these tablets will make that difference.
Now, the cost of the tablets, roughly $5 a month, plus any add-on services.